What's going on, Triad? It's your man, Kirk, from the Triad Hip Hop Podcast. As usual, bringing you another lyrical breakdown. I'm a day late, probably a dollar short, so I appreciate y'all still checking us out. I didn't get a chance to do one yesterday. By the time I thought about it, it was a little late in the day, so I was like, all right, I'm going to just do it first thing tomorrow. So it is Thursday, March 31st. Anyway, today I want to do one. Since it's, you know, the close out of Women's History Month, I just want to kind of, you know, still represent for the ladies and end it off right with the Queen Bee, Little Kim. And this is her verse, one of her classic verses from what she did with Mobb Deep, Quiet Storm remix, you know what I mean? So man, listen, the verse speaks for itself. You know, I have to, I mentioned that, you know, just like I said with the Foxy Brown breakdown that I did, a lot of people felt like Biggie was writing a lot of Kim's rhymes, you know, and I mean, that's still up for debate. I think that she wrote a lot of her own, but I think he may have done one or two for her. But I don't think she was bad at writing her own, you know what I mean? So, and I will say in an interview, you know, I believe it was Havoc that said he saw when they got Little Kim in the studio to do this song, he saw her write it, you know what I mean? It wasn't no, you know, she just already had it, you know what I mean, or anything like that. He saw her go in there and write it. So, shout out to Little Kim, the Queen Bee. And this is her verse from the Quiet Storm remix from the infamous Mobb Deep. We're going to let y'all hear the verse and we're going to come back and break it down. Yeah.
Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump them in the club, shit. Have you out the night when you pop that drug to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD because it's never enough. Hot damn hole, here we go again. Light as a rock, bitch, hard as a cop, bitch. This shit not for blocks, through hard tops in the parking lots where my nigga rock like the spark a lot. My Brooklyn style speak for itself, like a wrestler, another notch under my belt. The embezzler, chrome treasurer, the UNO competitor. I'm 10 steps ahead of ya, I'm a leader, y'all on some following shit. Coming in this game on some modeling shit. Bitches suck cock just to get to the top. I put 100% in every line I drop. It's the Q to the B with the M O B B. Queensbridge, Brooklyn, and we D double E P. What? Yeah, wish I lived a life I live. Yo, prodigy, tell them what this is, done. Yo, it's the real shit, shit to make you feel shit. Lump them in the club, shit. Have you out and out when you bump this. Drugs to your eardrum, the war uncut. Have a nigga OD, cause it's never enough.
So, you know, Little Kim verse, you know, go hard. You know what I mean? You can't deny that. You know, and I really feel like this was one of her best verses. You know, she had some hard joints out there, but this was one of my favorites. And I think it's a fan favorite from anybody who knows about Mobb Deep and Lil' Kim and their, you know, their legacy in hip-hop. You know what I mean? So let's go ahead and jump into those lyrics real quick, man, because we got a lot to break down real quick. So anyway... So she start off, you know, of course you got the hook, you know, yo, it's the real shit, dump, make you feel shit, dump them in the club shit, now you wilding out when you bump this, drugs to your eardrum, the raw uncut, have a nigga OD cause it's never enough. And then she comes in, she said, hot damn hoe, here we go again, light as a rock, bitch, hard as a cock, bitch, you know, automatically, right off the rip, you know what I mean, she giving you a stomp to the face, you know what I mean? First of all, you know, let's talk about those first couple of lines. You know, hot damn hoe, here we go again. Light as a rock, bitch, hard as a cock, bitch. So all of that, first of all, that's an ode to MC Light. You know what I mean? One of her classic songs, 10% Diss, you know, where she went hard against the other female rapper, Antoinette. You know, back in the late 80s when they was battling. So that was Little Kim's kind of homage to her. MC Light started the verse with, hot damn hoe, here we go again. You know what I mean? So that's why Little Kim did that. And then that's why Little Kim said Light as a Rock, because Light, MC Light's album was called Light as a Rock. You know what I mean? So, you know, it's just one of those things where, you know, you pay homage and tribute to those who came before you, who opened the door for you. So I like how she did that. She said, this shit knocked for blocks through hard tops in the parking lots where my nigga rock like the sparkle line. You know what I mean? So for one, you know, she right as hell, because this song was bumping in everybody's car. Everybody, you know, whenever you was out during that time, you know, you had to bump this song. You know what I mean? So, yeah, let me keep going. She said, like a wrestler, another notch under my belt, the embezzler, chrome treasurer, the UNO competitor, I'm 10 steps ahead of you. You know what I mean? So automatically she telling you right then, you know, this is what kind of history I have. You know what I mean? Kim has always been all about that, you know, getting that money, caking it up. That's why she said, the embezzler, chrome treasurer, the UNO competitor. You know what I mean? I'm competitor number one. I'm competing with nobody but myself. I'm 10 steps ahead of you. I'm a leader. Y'all on some following shit. Coming in this game on some modeling shit. Bitches suck cock just to get to the top. I put 100% in every line I drop. You know what I mean? You know, it's just one of those, when you rap, when you hear raps like this, it makes you proud to listen to this person. You know what I mean? So, you know, she said, I'm a leader. Y'all on some following shit. Coming in this game on some modeling shit. Now, I don't know if that was a stab or shot or some shade. You know what I mean? But, you know, there's a lot of, well, not a lot, but there's other rappers, other female rappers who came in the game and tried to turn it into a modeling gig. You know what I mean? You know, like, it's always about the modeling and photo shoots and looking a certain way. So I don't know if that was her way of taking a shot, you know, but, you know, we'll see. So anyway, she said, bitches suck cock just to get to the top. I put 100% in every line I drop. It's the Q to the B with the M-O-B-B, Queensbridge, Brooklyn, and we D-double-E-P. What? Y'all wish you lived the life I live. Ayo, Prodigy, tell them what this is, done. And then you hear Prodigy, yo, it's the real. So, yo, I mean, it's just a classic verse, man, and I really can't say enough about it. She really had a dope flow. She hit the beat the way she was supposed to hit the beat. She gave you the bars and metaphors and things like that that she was supposed to give. And, you know, she represented for the females in a major way. Major way. Yo, when Little Kim raps, it sounds like she's supposed to be doing this shit. You know what I mean? She's one of the best to ever do it. You know, and she has one of the most memorable voices, in my opinion. You know, when you hear her rap, you know it's her, and you know she about to, you know what I mean, do her best to tear the stage down. You know what I mean? So just want to give homage and flowers to Little Kim. You know, she don't do too much on music these days, but I think she could if she wanted to. I think she's just more so enjoying life these days. She got a kid now. You know what I mean? She got a family, so she's just trying to do, you know, mom, you know what I mean, and life, you know what I mean? So either way, shout out to Little Kim, shout out to Mobb Deep, you know, shout out to everybody who's checking us out. We appreciate y'all checking us out, and my apologies, my joint stopped recording, so I had to kind of pick up where I left off. But either way, just to wrap it up, just want to give Little Kim her props, her flowers, and, you know, just give it up for the females. You know, this is Women's History Month, and, you know, we got a lot of women who paved the way. You know, Pebbly Poo, Sha-Rock, Debbie D, you know what I mean, Queen Latifah, MC Light, Roxanne Shanté, the list goes on. You know what I mean? Sparky D, Spider, man, listen, it's a lot, man. And y'all got to remember all these females who paved the way during a time when females were really not even expected to pick up a microphone and give you bars, you know what I mean? So it's always been love for me, you know what I mean? Some of my favorite rappers are the females. So anyway, for Triad Hip Hop Podcast, we will see y'all again on Saturday when we go live. We'll try to have a better setup. I think last time we had some technicolor difficulties, you know what I mean, with the camera on Instagram. You know, it is what it is. So, you know, y'all forgive us for that. But we'll see y'all on Saturday. Don't forget, hit the buttons, like, share, subscribe, like, share, subscribe, like, share, subscribe. All right, it's your man Kurt, Triad Hip Hop Podcast. Peace.